In 2012, 65-year-old homeless Miami man Ronald Poppo was nearly killed after being attacked by Rudy Eugene. He pounced on Ronald and began to bite and eat his face. Ronald was left with a severely disfigured face.